Hey guys, we're back in the lab, and today we're running some temperature sweeps. A temperature sweep is a great measurement where we can look at either the viscosity or the structure of material and change the temperature while we're doing that to see how those changes in temperature affect our material. That can be vital for something like an antifreeze that needs to perform very well at low temperatures, even down below freezing, or something like an engine oil which needs to get heated up and perform well at the temperatures in a high-performance sports car. Can even be great for cycling temperatures, something like the cheese on a pizza, which is cold in the fridge, heated up in a pizza oven, cooled down in a fridge overnight, and then reheated in a microwave the next day.
Melt profiling is a great way for characterizing those gooey, stringy, oozy textures that we all love in our toasties and our pizzas. Through cooking all the way to cooling, melt profiling lets you target competitor benchmarks or to formulate compared to your conventional dairies, changing it to maybe some plant-based alternatives.
If temperature sweeps have got you all hot and bothered, there's plenty of cool content for you to check out on our website at rheologylab.com or drop us an email at lab@rheologylab.com to find out more about the kind of temperature-based work we do here at the lab.